with Wilfred Schirker on his farm here, May 17th or 18th year of 2017. Wilfred's been using VW parts and has been working with VW manufacturing for a number of years, developing products, and we're very happy over that. We'll just get you to say a few words about your experience with VW.
Yeah, 7th year with my 12 out and my VW11s on my VW14 boot. We just looked at 12,000 acres on my drill. I had very little problems with them. I had no break-ins, little carbide loss, but nothing to talk about. The blades are very aggressive. They're sticking in the ground all the time. Plugging, I have really no issues with plugging. If I do, it's basically it's my home fault. But no, it's a good product. I'm pretty happy with it.
The wear has been very, very little after.
Yeah, we just did some measuring on the wear. Can't measure nothing on the backside. And on the front, we're just seeing the edges wore off a little bit. So, pretty happy with that.
All right.
Lots of life left in it.
Now, Wilfred has mentioned to us that he had 1,000 acres on this. We'll just let him give us his opinion on how many acres he has left.
We just did a little more measuring here and stuff, and it's about 8 of an inch off the front, off the back. It's hardly measurable. It's just rounded off the corners. There's more than double life. I have 12,000 on. I'll easily get around 12,000. I'm thinking more reasonably, I'll probably up to 40,000 probably.
Okay.
That's why not. That stays clean. See how it's clean in the hole. Remember Wes, I always pointed out to you the bow goes. Well, it's so long in the back.
Yeah.